Delhi Chief Minister Arvind Kejriwal, arrested in the alleged excise scam, is allegedly eating food with high sugar content. Mangoes and sweets allegedly a regular feature of Kejriwal's daily diet, despite him having type 2 diabetes. These are the sensational claims made by the Enforcement Directorate. The ED on Thursday told a Delhi court that the Chief Minister is binging on sweets and food high on glycemic index to increase his sugar levels and create grounds for medical bail or a transfer to a hospital. The court is hearing Kejriwal's plea for doctor consultation. The probe agency further said that doctors were posted in jail round the clock and Kejriwal's blood sugar levels were being measured twice a day. Citing Kejriwal's medical report, the ED said the Delhi Chief Minister's blood sugar level was 139 milligram deciliter on April 1st, the day he was brought to Tihar Jail. The ED said it was recorded at 276 milligram deciliter on April 14 morning. Kejriwal's lawyer rejected the charge.
Written before the court, he is only eating what has been prescribed by the court, by the doctors, and this is an issue made by ED, so that this home cooked food also should be stopped. This concerns the health. We are very concerned, and whatever he is taking is as per the doctor's prescription.
The ED's sensational claims fueled a war of words between AAP and BJP. AAP claimed that he was being denied insulin in custody, posing danger to his health.
Court ne bhi Arvind Kejriwal ji ko घर का खाना अलाउ किया, डॉक्टर द्वारा प्रिस्क्राइब्ड खाना अलाउ किया, लेकिन आज भारतीय जनता पार्टी अपने अनुशांगिक संगठन ईडी के माध्यम से अरविंद केजरीवाल जी के स्वास्थ्य को बिगाड़ने की कोशिश कर रही है, उनका घर का खाना रोकने की कोशिश कर रही है।
केजरीवाल जी जेल में जानबूझकर मीठी चीजें खा रहे हैं, आम खा रहे हैं, तली चीजें खा रहे हैं। वो ऐसा इसलिए कर रहे थे ताकि उनकी शुगर लेवल बढ़ जाए और इस तरह से करके मैनिपुलेट करके वो जेल से बाहर आए। अरविंद केजरीवाल एक सिटिंग चीफ मिनिस्टर हैं और अपने आप को ईमानदार बताते हैं, लेकिन इस हद तक क्रिमिनल माइंडेड हैं कि जेल से बाहर निकलने के लिए ऐसे ऐसे वो घोटाले कर रहे हैं।
The court has sought Kejriwal's prescribed diet to match with the food he is consuming in jail. It will take up the matter on Friday.